Today's subject is birch trees in a light-filled wood. Now, by wetting the paper, we get some soft edges. Painting is all about light and dark. So we're gradually building up this feeling of texture. If you applied it with the end of the brush, it's more likely to peel off easily. The warm tone goes in between, right on the edge